Aloha, it's Claire Baggio with eXp Realty, and I'm here doing a video preview for the property at Ka'apahu Homesteads. This is 44-3071 Kula Kahiko Road, and this is up in Honoka'a. 7 acres, and the house is a 3-bedroom, 3-bath, 2108 square feet. Built in 2004. So it's 7 acres and it's zoned Ag 5. So let me do the interior and then I'll do another exterior here. So you got laminate flooring. These people were part-time. We came probably for winter time. So this must be the master bedroom. What a beautiful breeze today. Some cabinets, and this is some kind of crystal. It's beautiful tile crystal. It's like almost looks like labradorite, but I don't think so. So whenever the gas runs out, it'll turn off. You have to relight it again. And so you gotta pipe it, and then you gotta start the water heater again to turn it back to heating again. Oh, this is neat. This is like a storage room. There's some defect looking with the pane, double pane glass. So Kenmore washer and dryer. I see. This is a guest bath. Thank you. windows might get a little bit more rain because they're not really under the eaves. I mean, they're under the eaves, but very, very short eaves. Yeah. Oh man, this view is awesome.